a small expression from the Quran that is an insight to depression and sadness. Allah Azza wa Jalla says, وَلَا تَهِنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَنْتُمُ الْعَلَوْنِ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. Don't feel weak. Don't be weakened. Wahan in Arabic is actually a feeling of not being able to exercise change. In other words, no matter what you do, things aren't changing, things aren't getting better, or your best attempts have failed. And now you feel incapable of succeeding. When that starts settling in, like, oh, my efforts have failed, or I haven't been able to accomplish, then the next phase, وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا, and then don't be in a state of grief. Sadness kicks in. You become that original paralysis, that original, you know, failure. It then leads you right into huzn. So Allah Azza wa Jalla didn't just say, don't be sad. He actually went to the root cause. The root cause was some kind of failure, some kind of disappointment that kind of wore you down. And it started taking away your own confidence, your own belief that you can actually do better. You know, subhanAllah. So Allah Azza wa Jalla, and he did this, by the way, one of the places he did this is in the Battle of Uhud, where Muslims suffered amazing amount of loss, an incredible amount of loss. But he turned that loss into something positive. He actually, in the very next ayah, says, يَمْسَسْكُمْ قَرْحْ فَقَدْ مَسَّ الْقَوْمَ قَرْحٌ مِثْلُهُ. You know, if you've been injured, then so what? The other side's been injured too. وَتِلْكَ الْأَيَّامُ نُدَاوِلُهَا بَيْنَ النَّاسِ. Oh, toughen up. These are days that flip between people. You're gonna have easy days, you're gonna have hard days. Don't let this overwhelm you and just, you know, beat yourself up. As a matter of fact, huzn is a state in which a person is actually torturing themselves. The sadness is when you're beating yourself up. A situation beat you up, and now you allowed yourself to get beat up on top of that. Allah says, don't put yourself in that position. وَأَنْتُمُ الْعَلَوْنِ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. You're going to be in the supreme position so long as you're total believers. In other words, these situations, they come and go. But Allah is a constant. You never lost Allah. The one treasure that you don't, you know, once you lose that, you lose everything. And when you have that, nothing else counts. Nothing else is a serious loss. So long as you have that, you are never, ever, ever going to be in a state where you need to be depressed. لا تهينوا ولا تحزنوا. So, so beautiful. May Allah Azza wa Jalla make us a people who don't feel overwhelmed when facing failure. And may Allah Azza wa Jalla make us a people who can always stay away from, you know, this the shadow, the casting shadow of sadness that can take away all of the good, all of the positive that we have in our lives.